Here comes a spooky bunch. The good news are out tonight.